Hi there, welcome to week 6 of our workout. We're going to be doing the same workout of 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off, and I'm just outside of Villa 216, which we just finished re-landscaping, and it is an available unit. It's a beautiful day out here in California, so let's get started. Our first workout we're gonna do is the star toe touches, kind of, so we'll have our arms out wide, our feet out wide, past your hip width apart. And we'll just touch either side of our toes. If you can't touch your toes, you can always just come to your knees, just keeping your core nice and tight. We'll start here for 40 seconds. You can also put your weights in your hands if you want a little bit more of a workout. Keep breathing here. Exhale as you lower down, inhale as you come up. All right, great job. All right, for our next exercise, we're gonna get some weights. You can use your water bottles, soup cans, or you can just do your body weight. And we're gonna bring our weights out to the front, back down, and out to the side, lower down. So you can keep your feet about hip width apart, little bend in your knees, and we'll get started here for 40 seconds. Keep your core tight here. Nice, slow, and controlled. Keep breathing through the motions. Few more here. Last one. Nice work. All right, for this next workout, you can just keep your weights in your hand or you can let them go. It doesn't really matter either way, but we'll bring our toes forward, then to the side and back, side and forward. So we'll just do one side for 20 seconds and then the other side for 20 seconds. So we'll get started here. You can hold on to a chair as well for stability or a wall. This is a great core workout. Feel a sense of balance here. You also feel it in your leg, both legs. We'll switch to the other side. Make sure your posture is nice and straight, nice and tall, reaching the crown of your head to the sky or your ceiling. And last one, great job. All right, we can keep our weights in our hands again, or you can let them go and just do body weight. So we're going to punch forward with our right hand and step back with the left. You can just barely step back or you can do a full-on lunge and back. And keep your weights high up to your shoulders and then we'll just switch. So you're doing opposite arm, opposite leg, and we'll do this for 40 seconds. Punch forward with your right, step back with your left. And then switch. If you don't want to go into a lunge, you can just step back. This is a great balancing pose as well, using your core and stability here, nice and controlled. Just a few more. Last one. Great. this last one, you can keep your weights or you can let them go and just use body weight. We're gonna bring our left foot in front at a nice diagonal, and we're just gonna do punches. So we'll do 20 seconds with our left foot forward, and then we'll switch to our right foot forward. So we'll get started here for 20 seconds on the left. This is a nice bit of cardio at the end, get your heart rate up. You can have a bend in your front knee. Keep using your core here. We'll switch sides. Slow and controlled. A few more. Feel that burn in your arms. Last one. Great job. Great job. We'll just do that one more time around. Again, each exercise is 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. And you'll just do that one more time and get a full 10-minute workout.